Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Teen Talk Takeover Backlash, where everything is getting personal. Yeah, that's our guy. We're here because this is a backlash for the first time in 5 years. Teen Talk Takeover was celebrating the 5th anniversary. That's going to happen. And the next period, the next event will be Extreme Garcia. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Teen Talk Takeover Backlash. And I just hate my job right now. Well, guys, we're here because this is Teen Talk Takeover Backlash. And we here came to Woman Partner Jersey for Teen Talk Takeover Backlash. And everyone know we are ready for fight. We are ready for who will win the war. We're ready for the championship to go with the Thunder. And I'm your host, Dabby. I'm just being we have no commentary right now because there's war going on today. And also, after Calgary won't make a return after 2 months. And that's what you're going to face this TV. My name is Dabby, I'm the host for T-Dog Backlash, and we have now that we're going to first kick off the match with Shadow vs. Gauntlet. Oh boy, I cannot wait for this match. This is going to be a lot of things. Now that's not. Shadow has lost against Blaine. Now, Royal Shadow gets luck today. I'll be there in a moment. Right now, I'm going to take over that.
First opponent, he is Shadow already. Well, look, guys, as you know, I'm the host, Dabby, for this event. Shadow is prepared to play against, Norman. Last month, Shadow against Gray. It's a good fight. But Sully, it's get personal because remember, late tonight, Sonic will face against Emma. This is Sonic's last chance of getting the Legendary Dragon Championship because Sonic wants. He wanted, so this is the last chance to do it. And second opponent, Norman. Well, I got Norman is making a Teen Talk debut. We got Ray, Emma, just fight ready. This is Norman's first match in Mega debut. So he faced against a longtime rival. Well, his greatest, Shadow, because Shadow's Norman fighting through the match card right now because this is it. Every time the match show, this is the match again. But we're transforming to the Smash Bros. Ultimate right here at Takeover Backlash. Ladies and gentlemen, we're here for Takeover Backlash, and guy we have Kevin Select. Shadow choose Black Sonic, and Norman choose Corrin with those. Oh, you can tell his hair looks like. Ladies and gentlemen, let's just map again to kick off Takeover Backlash. The rule is, two characters will use TPU, and who will survive? Ding-a-ding! And here we go. Shadow and Norman is ready to kick off for Backlash. And if you join, welcome to the Takeover Backlash every year. This is a great opportunity for those who do nothing on a rainy day. To be honest, it's rainy in New Jersey, so just be careful, guys, because we didn't know weather could affect the power. Why not, guys? We're here to kick off with Shadow and Norman as they're gonna fight. And yeah, right now, this is going good so far. So, last month, Shadow, he got lost. He's been defeated by Ray. Ray has put his victory on a debut match, and right now, we got Norman. Later tonight, Emma will finish with Sonic for the Legendary Dragon Championship. Also, reminder, Sonic, this is Sonic's last chance of, get his entire opportunity, because if Sonic lose, that's it, he's done. That's no more chances. And it's Smash Bros, Shadow will get it. And Norman got it. And I also, the Shadow, you don't let Norman do this. Oh no, Shadow be careful, because Norman's getting closer, and there's Shadow, he got it. Can he do it? And Norman got 9 stars, and Shadow got 10. To the comments, but we got Aka Kagui will make it a 2 month return for Wayne, and we'll face it with Amy Lowe for the Google Championship. that Amy and Mick history of last month, Takeover Easter Sunday. And in the main event, we got Team Ruby with Team Jupiter and Shadow against Norman. Tanjiro and Izuku will be in the main event of each two captains in each team. Team Ruby, Team Jupiter, who will survive? And on the triple threat match for the YouTube Universe Championship, that Jordan Garcia will defend against Donna and Deku. Remember, Jordan don't have to be involved in losing the match in order to do that. And oh my god, and Shana got a 9-star. I didn't pay attention right now. As right now, we're here with Emma, and apparently, this is it. I just had to form right now because I'm breaking news, because in 2 weeks, at Extreme Garcia, Azagari will face against Aqua in Extreme Garcia. That's what I'm going to say. Oh my god, Shadow, be careful. Right then, the next time we'll be in the event will be Extreme Garcia, 7 Memorial Weekend, coming up on Saturday, May 28th. We have some news to involve as Azagari will defend his TDS Championship against Amy or we'll defend it against, so breaking news right now, we do know that tonight, we'll defend the T-Dawson Church against Aqua, that's coming up tonight. They forgot to put the match on there, so now it's Mega Fisher. In a constant match, Ezekiel versus Aqua in a match that's coming up later tonight. And then, oh my god, Norman! God, Azagari, she never lose. The last time she became a champion was like in December at Kenhamra Kalai. What a great performance that she's done for almost a half a year of 2022. And now Shadow. And oh my god, 8-8 for both of them. And we want 7 more days before coming up. We're gonna guess what? Tuesday's on, and we want 7 more days coming up on Monday, May 30th, and celebrate Father on Sunday, June 19th. And we celebrated the best dad for Father coming up on Sunday. And Tina Sotigo Independent Day will make an appearance coming up on July 4th. Celebrate the 4th of July and celebrate the American birthday. And yeah, right now we're focusing on matches coming up for Shadow and Norman. That Norman, it was Shadow's in the highest than Norman. So Norman, he gotta be careful because this is like how this thing goes. Oh god. Oh, there it is. Oh, miss on Norman. Norman, can you do it this time? Last time Shadow, not Norman. And then Shadow got it again. And 7 on Norman, 8 on Shadow. What a great way to survive for Shadow. Just gotta be honest, because step on Shadow. Now this is getting, like I said, it's getting personal, because Shadow wants to win against Norman. And Shadow flew off background. 7-7. For those joining on YouTube streaming, welcome. I hope you guys enjoy your Saturday. For those in New Jersey, it's raining. We're here tonight on Backlash. Shadow did a good job on being known. Oh my god! Well, I gotta say, Norman has a lot of skills because that's his making debut. Man, I cannot wait, because it's the back with again when Julian was defending against Donna and Deku. Remember, Julian don't want to be involved in losing his title. Every person for themselves. That's coming up tonight at Takeover Backlash. And Tina's on Takeover is sponsored by Ruby Ice Cream coming this summer. And don't forget, my favorite snack, Kit Kat. You will get it anywhere in store. No matter what place they have, they got a Kit Kat. Oh! the Smashville here. Will Norman get it? Or Shire this? Oh, Norman got it. Oh, he don't want Shire to have it. What a good trick on Norman. Oh no, Shadow. Norman lost it. Wow, Shire don't want it too. He don't want Norman to have it. Let's be honest. Norman is a dangerous to Kelda. Oh god, this is great. Oh no. Oh, Norman got a shadow. Well, generals, June is coming, which means you guys Father, we can come on great. But Heavyweight Torture with the next 2020 event is coming out on Saturday, June 18th, day before the Father, that's going to take place. When is the worst event known as the Heavyweight Torture? If you ever hate the Heavyweight, they're going to get tortured by it. The Heavyweight Torture will be take place on Saturday, June 18th, and will be on the night before Father. When there's a torture on the world's qualification, this will be the final stop for the biggest event of summer coming on Saturday, June 18th. I can't wait for the Heavyweight Torture. We're going to win the hottest event and be before on the world qualification. I can't wait for some kids to come. Oh my god, jump's gone Shadow! Wow. Now I gotta say, what the hell did we just win there? We have Shadow and Norman, who won the one to survive. And then Shadow and Gabo, because Norman. Norman's gonna put a lot more danger on Shadow. Because look at that, Shadow got 5, Norman got 6. Now, oh, Shadow got hit by Norman and he died. Well, this is gonna, well, personally, like I said, because Shadow and Norman, they put a lot of effort. Oh, watch out. Well, let's not forget, because we got another brand, YouTube brand coming up. The Star Wars Action Champion, when Luke wins the final against Tamoya. Daniel Tamoya will make a good debut coming right tonight. I can't wait for this match. It's been going for all time. I've been lining up for this. Oh, Smash Bros. Will anyone get it? Oh. And Norman got it. No, Shadow. Oh. Norman got it also. Well, you gotta get it. Oh. I don't know it on Shadow. And Shadow. And there we go. Norman got it. 3 on Shadow, 6 on Norman. But just be honest right now, Shadow getting paired with Norman because the last time he lost to get red. Lost to get Norman. How about everyone will defend against Sane for the Legend Dragon Church? Song last match or song last chance in order to win the champion. If he win, he got it. Lose, that's it, and Norman is off to the background. 5 Norman beyond Shadow. Wow. Right on the bike, huh? Like I say, I'm up the edge. Oh god. Well, watch out because Norman, Shadow is gonna be way coming up. Oh! Ooh! Look at this. Well, I gotta say, this is gonna be a lot of good match. And yes, we do know the main event comes. Team Ruby with Team Jupiter. Tanja, who's the captain of Team Ruby? And Zuko for Team Jupiter. It's going to happen tonight in the main event at Takeover Backlash. Oh! Well, watch out for that. Oh! Oh! Who will survive tonight at Takeover Backlash? Oh. And Shadow, he tried to survive for Norman. Oh, off of the cliff, off the platform. Oh, this is why Norman Shadow tried to go. Norman. Norman didn't make it. He tried to survive, but Shadow used a trampoline on him. Wow. Oh, look at this. Oh, now this is good. This is gonna be careful because you fall, you're done. Well, watch the stop. Oh, can Norman do again? Well, Shadow got two. And Shadow got two. Oh, got it. It's Shadow. No, Norman survived. Wow. Long time great Shadow. I can't believe he got stuck, but Norman survived. The Suicide is that Aaron mostly survived, sometimes survived, mostly not. This is, you're looking at a Shadow with Norman at Takeover Backlash. We hear it in Wilmington, New Jersey, and one away to start, to kick off Takeover Backlash. And then you got Shadow and Norman for a great match. And now, we're preparing for another match coming up later on. Coming up a little bit. Oh, watch out, watch out. Like I said, guys, coming up on Takeover Backlash, right? I'm Gary, Otto versus Amy for the Good Hillshare. I can't wait for the match. We can put the title on the line tonight. I'm back in the Shadow. Oh, Norman, 2-on-3. Will Shadow survive or Norman could do it? I think Shadow wants to win because he don't want to mess up the last month. Oh, watch out. Nope, not today, guy. Oh. Oh. Oh, Shadow. Super Shadow. Oh. Nope. No one survived. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, Shadow, be careful. And then Norman. Man, this is the one to destroy each other. And Shadow. 1-on-3. And God, this summer, want to see Ruby? You will see an anime version of Ruby. Ruby Ice Cream that will come your way. With both English version and Japanese version, sub and dub. Well, they will same day as Ruby Ice Cream will release. Coming this summer when you meet Ruby, White, Blake, and Yang. They're gonna, well, let us say, come to the anime world where anime gonna change a lot. That's why Ruby Ice Cream are coming this summer on Crunchyroll, anywhere you can watch. Funimation on most Crunchyroll. And I'm waiting for Crunchyroll coming to wait for Ruby. And for those who don't know Ruby, you can watch it with Star Wars Volume 1. And you gotta wait until Volume 9 comes to wait because it is announced that RTX, Rooster Teeth has announced for Volume 9 of Ruby. Ruby release will make an announcement coming up on Wednesday date. Coming up on mid-July during the RTX Credit 2 in Austin, Texas. But you know what I'm saying? Everything is bigger in Texas. Well, Rooster Teeth and Ruby. Oh my god, Shadow! Whoa, Shadow could have died. throughout her filler. This is what we're talking about. Man, this is a movie we're talking about. Oh, Hella on Shadow for Norman. Oh, I'm gonna have Kevin again. Look at this hell. Oh no. Shadow, can you do it? Can you survive? And then Norman got two. Oh no. Well, watch out for that. And Norman got it. Didn't mean during the match. Norman. What a great match. And what a great start. Take all the Backlash.
Norman, he survived. And hey, what a way to kick off. And then, oh. I love what they feel, man. Okay, congratulations, Norman, making his debut. Who won the debut at Takeover Backlash?